Hi there, I'm Alex and welcome to another episode of Cut. This week we have compiled 6 more movie trailers just for you, so sit back and enjoy. Now what happens when you have 10 big egos in a film? How do you give them all their moment to shine? The answer is you let Stallone write and direct a film called The Expendables. Now, a team of mercenaries head to South America on a mission to overthrow a dictator. Once the mission begins, the men realize that things aren't exactly as they appear. They find themselves caught in a dangerous web of deceit and betrayal.
They are the world's greatest mercenaries. The only life they've ever known is war. The only loyalty they've ever had is to each other.
Drop your guns!
I got the 4 on the left.
Why don't you take the 2 on the right and leave the rest?
You're not that fast anymore.
Oh, here we go.
The only thing faster is...
light.
Exactly.
We'll see.
Well, I got 3 pieces of work. 2 will walk in the park and 1 to hell and back.
So, we are working for the agency.
I gotta recon this island first.
The only thing you need to know is the job's real and the money's real.
Give this job to my friend here. He loves playing in the jungle, right?
Right.
What's his problem?
What's wrong with this picture?
Everything.
We don't have the manpower, the firepower. We'd be dead in the water.
Great. They got a small army. What do we got? 4.5 men.
That's so funny. You know, it's not easy being your friend.
We will kill this American disease.
I promise myself, I'm gonna die for something that counts.
People live through terrible times, but you must believe you can survive.
10 seconds, you won't believe what's gonna happen.
What happened to you?
I got my ass kicked. One push is all you need.
This is philosophy.
Not satisfied with being a clown in a local circus, Sonny dreams of becoming a great knife thrower, just like his father. On a treasure hunting trip deep into the mountains of Malaysia, Sonny and 5 other circus performers carelessly triggers a biochemical weapon left behind from World War II.
谁能帮得了我们的手啊？三年，反正他们都是怪物。你这个小怪物，有时候是他们的能耐，我就教你如何控制你的潜能。
A typical day on the slopes turned into a chilling nightmare for 3 snowboarders when they get stranded on the chairlift before their last run. As they combat unexpected obstacles, they start to question if their will to survive is strong enough to overcome one of the worst ways to die.
Last run, gotta make it.
Something, and they're not open again till Friday!
We're gonna die.
The filmmakers who dazzled you with box office hits Step Up and Step Up 2, The Streets, reunite to bring you more Step Up, now in 3D. In Step Up 3, the story of urban street dancing goes global with an electrifying new story of hearts, dreams and bodies in motion, made even more thrilling with cutting-edge 3D technology.
Some people learn to dance, others are born to.
People dance because dance can change things.
One move can bring people together. One move can make you believe like you're something more. One move can set a whole generation free.
We should get to rehearsal.
Our next movie, The Jade and the Pearl. Princess Yen is appointed to be the consort of the Fan State. During her journey there, she and her military escort, General Ching, are constantly getting each other into trouble. Gradually, they fall in love.
Finally,
our next movie is about the seemingly perfect couple who, along with their equally perfect teenagers, move into an upscale gated community. The Joneses have better goods and game than any other family in town, but the only problem is they're not a family. And that's all we have time for. Check out Cut for the latest movie updates next week. Goodbye.
Meet the Joneses.
I'm Steve Jones.
Hi.
This is Jen and Mick, and I'm Kate.
They're beautiful.
That's hot.
Oh, I love this.
Oh, the phone's great, but I was talking about the husband.
They're popular. They're not just living the American dream. They're selling it.
These are delicious.
You like them?
Who does your catering?
Chef Robert.
I didn't know he was doing frozen food.
Can you believe it?
Do the clients know how this works?
Of course not. That's why it's called self-marketing. If people want you, they'll want what you've got.
Gotta sell, sell, sell.
Ow. Have you seen these new MP52 irons?
You just added 40 yards to my drive.
Very nice.
Cool shirt, by the way.
Under Armour.
Sporting goods up 16%.
Booyah!
Where'd you get those shoes? What you want to create is a ripple effect.
I could die for that dining set.
Nice.
Are you showing off your new toys?
Guilty, yeah.
Ooh. This really wasn't covered in my orientation.
But keeping up appearances.
I have to ensure that my unit is selling their products.
Do you have a unit? That explains why we're in separate bedrooms, perhaps.
Is a full-time job.
I'm your boss. I don't need to be friends.
So this is just business, huh?
Your numbers are looking good.
Thanks, boss.
This part is pretend.
You don't realize the effect you have on people.
You're a charismatic guy, but if you don't apply yourself, then that's all you're going to be.
Honey, I am home.
Well, Helen, hello.
What was that?
Just applying myself.
Bigger than yours.
Holla at a player, yo.
This whole act, it just gets to me. You know, you can always just talk to your fake mother.